I'm telling you this story is because when I went to Wheeling, I met this young man who was about to sing for you and who later became a star on the Nashville Network. He was at that time a very young musical director of the Wheeling Jamboree. Would you please welcome Lionel Cartwright?
Six transistor when I was a kid. Under my pillow, I'd get to kid. When the lights went out, no one could see. Over the airwaves, the world came to me. Yes, it did. I'd go through the stations till I found the game. I knew how they played by the sounds of their names. The sluggers hit homers, those pitchers threw smoke, and I watched it all on my radio. At the crack of the bat, I knew how far it'd go, and I watched it all on my radio. I watched it all on my radio. Ball game was over, the wrap-up complete. I'd search through the static till I found a beat. The Beatles and Creedence, the Stones and the Birds. You should have seen all the groups that I heard. And on Saturday night, when the skies were all clear, a station from Nashville sometimes would appear. With steel guitars and soft southern twang, the stars of the Grand Ole Opry would sing. And I had a seat on the very front row, and I watched it all on my radio. I watched it all on my radio. The voice would repeat, and the national anthem would sing me to sleep. I had a six transistor when I was a kid. Under my pillow, I kept it hid. When the lights went out, no one could see. Over the airwaves, the world came to me. Listen, I had a seat on the very front row, and I watched it all on my radio. I watched it all on my radio.
Right. Hello, Lionel. Nice to have you back on the show.